those four questions apply to everybody on the planet 24 hours a day. But see, these are things that people do not approach people with. But see, particularly if you're having any kind of controversy, say if you're on the job and people are going around in a circle, which is the way people usually do, everybody talking at once, everybody shouting at each other, just calm down and say, okay, let's start with person number one. Sir, ma'am, what is it that you want to do? And let's not go to the second question before we answer the first question. That's very scientific, because in order to have some order of anything, in order to solve any problem, you have to find out, first of all, what people have on their minds. And what people usually have on their minds is something that they want to do. So you have to be very clear. White people in this day and time acting very like, many of them are acting like they are very confused and all like that. But what they won't do is step forward and do something that they should be doing and should have done many, many decades ago, many, many hundreds of years ago. Of course, at one time they did make it clear, because then they were just using the hammer, on people and enslaving them and all like that. Now they say they have a different agenda. So, but they don't say what that different agenda is. See, that's very confusing. White people are not making it clear what their agenda is. So that's the first thing you want to know as a black person.